Excited to give you a quick tour of our ecosystem science unit created by the good and the beautiful. This fascinating course will help open the eyes of your children to see more of the amazing world around them. Other than gathering and preparing occasional supplies, no preparation is needed to teach the faith-based lessons in the ecosystems unit. Just open the course book and follow the instructions. All of our science units are taught family style, meaning you only need one course book for your family. Each student will also need his or her own student journal. These journals are divided into two age categories, one for grades 3 through 6 and one for grades 7 and 8. The student journals include meaningful activities, engaging projects, and fun worksheets that help students explore the lessons. The grades 7 and 8 journal also include lesson extensions for each lesson, encouraging older children to dive deeper into the topics. Let's take a look at one of the lessons in this unit. This is lesson 4, the interconnection of producers and consumers. As you can see, near the beginning of the lesson is a preparation and supplies list, giving you a quick look at what is needed for the lesson. This lesson begins with a wonderful video about the food chain and food web. It is followed by a discussion that includes topics such as the energy source for all living things, the explanation of the food chain, and the role each part of the food chain plays. 3 new vocabulary words are introduced: food chain, food web, and apex predator. Then children learn about the 3 types of consumers: herbivores, carnivores, and omnivores. Next, using the rainforest food chain cards in the course book, children play an engaging game that helps them better understand the food chain. Children also use the cards to create an interconnected food web. This visual aid helps to cement what they are learning. The lesson ends with a reminder for older children to complete the lesson extension, Pioneer of Modern Ecology, in their student journal. The Ecosystems unit has an optional book pack. These fantastic books help children relate what they're learning to the world around them. The books in this pack include Elf Owl and His Ecosystem and Ecosystems in Your Backyard. In addition, we recommend that students in grades 7 and 8 read The Amazon Rainforest as part of this unit. Let's take a look at some of the other pages from the well-planned course book and student journals.